It's often the most difficult issue when couples divorce, the children. Well, Kansas is considering a law that would change where courts would start when addressing that question. And our Caroline Sweeney explains.
A bill is working its way through the Kansas State House that could give courts the authority to split a child's time equally between divorced parents.
The legislative session in Topeka is underway, and that means committees like this one will spend the next several months hearing passionate testimonies before bills become laws.
This is a nightmare.
And today, parents and guardians lined up to tell lawmakers what they think about a proposed change to the custody guidelines in the state. Senate Bill 257 says if a parental plan is not in place already, the court could decide to have the children's time split equally, 50-50, between parents. Some people think this is the best thing for children.
I'm asking you to help to support children and to establish and protect the most meaningful relationship on earth.
But for others, the change in the law could be dangerous for Kansas families and kids.
Those who batter often use children to get what they want.
Now, this bill is in the early stages, and there are several more steps before it could reach the governor's desk. In Lenexa, Caroline Sweeney, KCTV 5 News.